My favorite Shadowhunter weapon is probably the weapons I get to use. I think they're called tomfas, which are like police nightsticks with daggers on the end of them. So in the Hotel de Moor big fight, I get to use them. And they're fun because they're sort of like daggers, but you can spin them around in your hands. So they kind of look pretty cool, which is never a bad thing. So.